here in Kuching, so we're pulling out all the stops, and we want to give you the very, very best show that you could possibly have. And of course, we're going to be moving on to a different place after this, so hopefully you can get the best experience possible. And ladies and gentlemen, you see these beautiful, locally assembled Subaru Foresters. They will be participating in the show, and you can see how. And later you'll be able to get up close and personal and see just exactly how amazing these vehicles really are. They have every answer to whatever the road can throw at you, whether it's wet, whether it's dry, whether it's muddy, or it's like this. These Subarus can perform just like you need them to, whenever you need them to. Now, I know you're not here to listen to me talk. You guys are here for the show, right? You guys want to see the show? Yeah? All right, well, we're going to give it to you. I just need a little bit of help from all of you people. I need you to make as much noise as you can to be able to welcome the man, the legend, all the way from the UK, Mr.
So welcome. I hope you enjoy the show as much as I will. I'm going to have a great time driving these wonderful cars. Enjoy yourselves. Thank you for coming.
All right, there we are. Let's please down Mr. Russ Swift. So, as mentioned, we have a fantastic show. We're going to have a lot of fun, and we're not going to be selfish. This is a family thing, so we like to share. So the best seat in the house is sat right next to this gentleman here inside the cockpit. Isn't that right?
That's right, yeah. Somebody's going to sit right next to me, say exactly how it's done, and then they can try it all on the way home. No, please don't try anything like this on the road. We're here to entertain, but yes. If anybody ever did try this after my show, then we really would be in trouble and we'd never be able to do it again. But I hope you enjoy it for what it is. We're going to have a great time. These are fantastic cars to drive. I have a big smile on the face every time I sit behind the wheel, and so does everybody else who drives a Subaru. So enjoy for what it is, and have we got our first victim?
Volunteer!
Volunteer! Sorry, they're not victims. No, no.
Volunteer.
Hello!
Hi, sir. What's your name?
Hello, sir. What's your name?
My name's Gabriel.
David, you've obviously never seen my show before, is that right?
Yeah.
I thought so.
So exciting.
Well, you wouldn't have volunteered otherwise. This is the J turn. Do you know what the J turn is?
Roughly.
Okay, do you want to do it? Should I watch?
Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Gabriel and Mr. Russell are going to show us what it means to do a J-turn. So we have the Subaru Foresters parked in the middle here. And you're going to do it one time. If that's not good enough, if you want to see it one more time, scream one more time and we'll move this even closer to the middle to make it harder.
Now That's a pleasure. Do you enjoy that?
I love that.
Do you want to do it closer?
Yes.
No.
Thank you very much to Gabriel. Ladies and gentlemen, that is just a taste of the action that is going to be coming up in today's show. We have all kinds of stuff. We have some stuff that Russ has done a long time ago that was actually too hot for TV. There's a little something that they were working on for the end of a TV commercial. They were going to do a reverse park maneuver, but it was actually deemed too hot for television, and they ended up banning it. Isn't that right?
That's right. This is called the reverse park, and as you say, it was banned from the commercial, so we're not allowed to do it here.
No, we're not going to do it here, so we're just going to
have
to
bail. We are going to do it
anyway. Oh, we are going to do it, ladies and gentlemen. I thought he was just going to tease us. We're going to pull out all the stops and give the very best show, so we're going to do a J-turn here. So if there's anyone out there that wants a tip or two for parking, this little maneuver might be helpful. Is there a volunteer in the... Oh, we have a volunteer here?
All right.
Come on out here, miss. Sorry, what's your name again?
Phoebe.
All right, Phoebe, meet Phoebe. Mr. Russ Swift.
Hello, lovely to meet you. Now, I've heard that ladies can park cars better than men. Is that right?
I think so.
Is that right, girls?
Yeah. Ladies, can you park cars better than men?
Yes. What do you think, guys?
Guys, are you better parkers? Oh, it's a contest.
Okay, well, you watch me and you'll beat every man to that final parking space, okay?
Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Phoebe's going to get a once-in-a-lifetime tutorial in parking. This is better than any driving exam could ever be. She's going to be the best parker after this. So, we've got the cars lined up at the far end, and just like before, if you want one more time, scream for one more time, and we'll push those cars closer to make it harder for him to reverse.
To do that maneuver. If it all goes wrong, it goes horribly wrong. The Subaru gives you so much confidence. It's that low center of gravity, the boxer engine, makes this car so stable that it makes you feel as if anything is possible.
Doesn't it though? Is there anything you can't do in a Subaru? Ladies and gentlemen, before we proceed, I just have to say, these cars, they're not rally modified or anything. These are pretty much as you drive them off from the factory floor. This is a normal Subaru. So anything you see that Russ does here, your car is capable of doing that if you're a Subaru owner, and that's why people have that smile.
If anybody wants this car at 6 o'clock this afternoon, they can have it.
There we go, signature autographed edition for Russ Swift right here in Kuching, ladies and gentlemen. But now, we talked just earlier about how the reverse park was supposed to be the end of the commercial, but it was too hot. So what do they do? Well, that's when Russ turns on the creative juice in his brain. He came up with something called Swift Parking. Do you want to tell us a little bit about Swift Parking?
Yes, we had to come up with something to replace that maneuver. It was a little bit more sedate, and that's when we came up with a parallel parking maneuver with a difference. People had done handbrake turns before, but nobody had ever done it in a really tight space between two cars, and it really caught everyone's imagination. And the commercial was voted the world's most imaginative TV commercial in the world, mainly because of that maneuver. And it's been imitated by on TV commercials and by people. I set the Guinness World Record. Loads of people have broken my record. I always get it back. But this is my move.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the Swift Park maneuver? We have a volunteer in the house. Come on out here, sir. That's a big smile. What's your name?
Mr. E.
Mr. E.
Hello, Mr. E. Lovely to meet you, sir. Thank you for coming. So do you drive here in Kuching?
Yes.
And how do you find parking?
Normally.
Only normally. Well, you watch me closely and then you'll be the best parker in Kuching, okay?
There we go. Let's see if we can have Mr. E kick his parking up to the next gear. So what we're going to do is we have the Subaru Forester placed in the middle of the arena floor here. So they're going to go down to the far end, get up a little bit of speed, and then this is just to gauge the space, and they're going to swing in and park right behind us. But we need a little help. If you want it closer, just scream for closer. We'll bring the cars even closer together. This is very important. You'll see how in a minute. Alright, here comes the test run just to gauge the space, ladies and gentlemen. And there you have it. That's basically it. Should we make it harder though? You want to bring in another car? Yeah? Alright, let's bring in another car. We need help. Let us know if it's close enough. If it's not close enough, say closer. Is it close enough? What do you say? Close? I can't hear you guys. Oh, closer. Yes, yes. We'll bring it in closer. If you ask for it, we're going to do it. Let us know. Close enough? Close enough? No. Closer? Alright, we'll do it. Closer? I don't know how much closer we can get out here. Let's go. Who's that? Someone's sitting over here. We can't hear you, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Ross can't hear you. Do you want it closer or not? Closer? Closer. This guy want another one? Oh, he was tricking you. You want one more? You want it closer? Yeah. It's so easy, right? Come on. What's your name? Aaron. All right. It's so easy, right? Come on, Aaron. Alright, you've got insurance and driver's license, right? Oh, he's got driver's license. No. Oh, okay, no. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, Russ says change his mind. But, obviously, Russ is going to do it. Ladies and gentlemen, because of safety and insurance reasons, we can't actually let him drive the car. Okay, Aaron, do you want it closer? Ladies and gentlemen, do you want it closer? Closer, ladies and gentlemen, we got here, let us hear it. All right, Aaron. Aaron, this is, you wanted it closer, we're making it close for you. Anything to say, family?
I love them.
Right, Aaron loves his family, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Ross just said goodbye. That's it, shook his head, goodbye. And, but ladies and gentlemen, we kid a lot here, but Russ is a professional. This is his maneuver. So if anyone can do this, I'm pretty sure that Russ can do it. He's done this a few times already. Here we go. That was low, oh my goodness. That was lucky. Sir, you want it closer, Aaron? Okay. This is getting wild. I think this might be a whole new record category on its own. The closest to 10 minutes. No? Okay, we can't stand here. We have to get the drivers out too. Again, we're all about safety here because we have to make sure that people have fun. You asked for it. We didn't ask for it. We just work here.
Makes these cars so stable and so the steering is just perfect.
And to hear that from this man here who drives cars for a living, you know that it's real, you know that it's good. These cars perform and deliver everything that you need when you need it. You need a bit more power, it's there. You need precision, it's there. Stability as well. And not to mention the safety of these guys. It's meant to keep you and your family safe for generations to come. And that's what we're here to show you. We don't like to advertise, but we like to show you really what these cars can do. And speaking of what people can do, remember last night when we were out having dinner and we saw those ladies dancing?
The ladies here in Kuching are the most beautiful ladies in the world. Is that right, guys?
Beautiful ladies here in Kuching, right? Come on!
The most beautiful ladies.
Woo!
Yeah, but they're not just beautiful, they're so graceful and elegant. And they look as if they're dancing, just walking down the street.
It's incredible.
So I've come up with a routine to pay tribute to the beautiful ladies of Kachin.
That sounds good to me. Let's see if I can rustle up a dance partner. Does anyone feel like dancing in the crowd? We have a dancer? Oh, we have a brave young lady here. Hi, wouldn't we? What's your name?
Rosanna.
Rosanna. Aren't you the winner of So You Think You Can Dance 2018?
I'm the winner.
Yes, it is! It is! We saw her on TV!
This is the winner of Asia So You Think You Can Dance. Who'd like to see her dance?
She's the best dancer in Southeast Asia. Let's see, come on. Show us the samples. Rosanna's got some rules, ladies and gentlemen. Rosanna's got some rules. I think we're ready to dance here. She's shy. She wasn't expecting to perform today. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Dancing in a car is a bit different than dancing on the floor. Let's just go over some safety protocol for her. You got door bars, you got airbags, you know, touch shoulder bags, knee impact airbags everywhere. We've even got sick bags. We've got that covered for you just in case you get dizzy. Alright, so Rosanna, put on the seatbelt. Yep, okay, watch here. We got four exits, two in the front and two in the rear. And then the crash position. You're good? Ah, oh, she looks like she's ready, ladies and gentlemen. When that hat goes backwards, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to have some fun because Russ means business. Get those cameras out because you're about to see a dance like you've never seen before. Russ Swift is the winner of So You Think You Can Dance 2018. Rosanna.
I'm gonna have myself a really good time. I feel like...
Now this arena is a little too small for me to really go all out, so I'm interested to see how they dance around in this small space. Something, 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 something in the sick bag. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a professional dancer. Round of applause for our winners here, for our dancers. That was amazing. She's won the dance competitions all over the world, but it doesn't look like she's ever danced quite like that, ladies and gentlemen.
These cars were made for dancing. That's what these cars are. When you need something special, that's when you need a Subaru. Most cars are great for when the conditions are perfect. But when you want something special, this is the car you want to be in.
These are the people you want to see, the family you want to join. This is the Subaru family when you want something extra special with that little something that takes you anywhere else that you want to go. Ladies and gentlemen, we here at Subaru, we have a lot of great offers, and now that we're locally assembled, we are able to give a great price. But it's not just selling a car, it's welcoming you into the Subaru family, because Subaru cars are built to last, as we've said. They're there to be a part of your family for generations. And because Subaru cares about you and the safety of your family, they're always researching, finding out how they can be better, how they can make the best car for you here. And as I've noticed, that the traffic is getting a little bit heavier and heavier each time that I come to Bucheng here. So Subaru is taking it upon themselves to put their research department on this. And they've come up with something very, very special. This is the world premiere of the Subaru XV Transformer. Is that right?
This is. Subaru are the first to come up with many, many things. That unique configuration of these cars. And they've never stopped developing. And they've realized that now that they're assembled here, locally in Malaysia, they can tailor them to the local market. And Kuching is getting busier and busier all the time. A lot of you guys out there ride motorcycles, but you like the convenience of a car, but still like the accessibility of a motorbike, so you can get to the traffic jams, go straight to the front. So this is when Subaru have come up with the Subaru XV Kuching Transformer.
And that's what we have right here, ladies and gentlemen. You're about to see before your very eyes the first time, the world premiere of the Subaru XV Kuching Transformer. And now, Russ is a car driver. He doesn't drive a motorcycle, so how are we actually going to work this out?
I take a back seat here because we're able to demonstrate this here because we've got one of the world's top, probably the most top motorcyclist in the world to help us with this one.
Really? Okay, I heard whispers and rumors, ladies and gentlemen. If this is true, we have Valentino Rossi,
wow.
Ladies and gentlemen. We have legend in our midst, and the old, one and only Valentino Rossi.
Ladies and gentlemen, Valentino Rossi. Thank you, Valentino, for joining us. Thank you so much for helping us with this.
I
followed you since I was a little boy. My father used to take me to watch you winning your first MotoGPs. Thank you for taking time out from your very, very busy MotoGP schedule to do this for us. So this is the car transformed into a motorcycle. Ladies and gentlemen, we haven't rehearsed this. I've never met Valentino Rossi ever before. But what we're going to do, I'll drive it to that ramp like a car, then it's a motorcycle, and it's all down to you, okay?
Okay. Confident. All right. Just came off the plane from Italy today, and he's very confident that we're going to be able to get this done. So let's see if these two talented individuals, the two legends together, can transform this full-size Subaru XV into a motorcycle before our very eyes. Now, this vehicle has not had any weight reduction. This is as you drive it off the lot. So this is going to be something magical to see. I'm not sure how they're going to do it, but let's see if Valentino can take over this one. As Russ said, he's going to drive it up the ramp, and then he's going to pass it over to Valentino. No, she's going to do something very special.
First time's a little rocky. Just give it a little chance. Is it okay?
Oh, what's happened?
Yeah. He beat you. He beat you. You can't fire us. Come on.
Yeah, you know. No more. Promise. That's Denji. Denji. Okay, yeah. She promises won't bite anymore. No more. Okay. One more time. Who bites people? Okay, I know it's exciting. Sometimes it's scary. Valentino's not used to being on four wheels. Usually it's on two wheels only. So I'm a bit scared, huh? So give it another chance. Hopefully she doesn't bite us this time.
Did she bite you again? It is!
Did you tell me Valentino Rossi?
He is Valentino Rossi.
Valentino Rossi's taller!
No, that's just on camera. No! That's just relaxing in the holiday season. Come on! It's just flown in from Italy. Yeah, I promise it is. Please. please, just please.
It is Italian! Jimmy.
Come on, just give one more chance. Long flight, so you know everyone gets a bit tired. Then now we just need to wake up. So we got woken up now, and now Valentina's gonna try and do this. Third time is a charm.
Don't you worry, child. She has got a plan for you.
Alright, third time, come on, let's make this happen.
It looks good, look at that! That tiny piece of rubber touching the road! That is insane! Do they even know what gravity is? I can't believe this. They have officially done it. Bridget, we have witnessed the transformation of a full-size, locally simple Zumba XV into a motorcycle. I told you, and Valentina Rossi, we didn't let you know, Valentina Rossi! She did such a great job! Amazing, thank you so much. Oh, thank you, very humble, so humble. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, round of applause for the legends here, Russ Smith and Valentina Rossi. Hey, hang on. Too easy.
Too easy?
Got it, okay. You want to do it with a passenger, really? Can we do that? Come on out here, miss. What's your name?
Jackie.
Okay, Jackie, meet Mr. Russ Smith and Valentina Rossi. She's come all the way from Italy to be here today. Yeah. All right, Valentina Rossi's going to tackle this one. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So, Jackie, hop in the front here. Strap your seatbelt. It's a little-known fact, ladies and gentlemen. Valentino Rossi has a sister, and that's her. She's way more talented on a motorcycle than Valentino is. Valentina has actually taught Valentino Rossi how to do everything that he knows how to do. So we're in good hands. So it looks like we've got some super foresters out there on the rear floor. I don't know what's happening with this. Let's see what happens. So we've got Russ, we've got Valentina, we've got Jackie. There's three people in the car, plus the weight of the vehicle itself. I don't know how this is going to go. Okay, they're up on two wheels, ladies and gentlemen, they're doing it with three people in the car! Just those tiny bit of sidewalk, there's no tread touching the floor! I can't believe it. They're going around the Subaru Foresters as well. What is this? Rossi, ladies and gentlemen, Jackie's in the front seat as well. Amazing stuff. So wait, one more, really? Another one, Ben? Okay, now we're having fun. It started off rocky, but now they're having some fun. What's your name?
Camille.
Okay, Camille. All right, let's hop in the, okay, Valentina's gonna, in the boot, what is it?
In the boot. Oh, it's in the boot.
Okay, no, we can't do that. Just a little joke. Welcome to Malaysia, Valentina. Having some fun here in Kuching. So now we got four people in the car. You saw it. Just that itty bitty tiny little piece of rubber touching the road. This is the only thing that holds them in the air. That's incredible. Valentina, you got this? She's got it! Ladies and gentlemen, Valentina is making it happen. And it looks like they're going to drive between the Subaru Foresters. What? That's amazing! I can't believe this, ladies and gentlemen. It's as if the laws of gravity or physics don't even exist for these two. What a team! When you combine the champion of MotoGP and Russ Smith, this is what you get. A full-on Transformer VXV. Amazing stuff! You're so talented! Really? Another one? She wants one more! Do we have another brave volunteer that wants to try this? Oh, you look surprised coming out here. This is out of my control. What's your name?
I'm June.
June. Okay, so now it's a full... we're running out of seats in the car here now. I don't know. Really? Okay, so we're actually going to do it this time. We can't do this, right? It's too mean. What do you think? Should we put her in the boot?
Yes!
Yes?
want you in the mood? That's where we're gonna be pushing.
Ooh!
And for you!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen.
Pretending to be jet lagged, but ladies and gentlemen, we've had a fantastic show so far. We've done everything you can imagine. We've done the reverse park, the J turn, we've done swift parking, we've driven a full, we transformed a full size XV into a motorcycle. We've gone a little bit crazy today, but again, it's our last day. We want to have a good show for everyone here. So, unfortunately, we're coming close to the end of the show, and it's time that we downshift and go a little bit slower. We have the top of the range, the Rally Blue and Gold, unbeatable in its time on the rally circuit. And this, in this small space, can we really do much?
No. But what we have a gentleman here with a heart condition. So we're just going to go very, very slowly.
Oh,
and what we're going to do, he's got the problem with his heart is it's broken.
It's broken?
He's got a broken heart. So we're going to be very gentle with him. We're going to drive past all these beautiful people. They're all going to get the cameras ready. And he's going to smile beautifully out the window. And all the beautiful ladies are going to take a picture of him. And he'll be on everybody's Facebook page tonight. And he'll no longer have a broken heart.
I think we can arrange that.
We're going to perform a miracle for this guy here.
All right, let's perform a miracle. Look at this handsome guy here. What's your name again, sir?
I'm Brian.
Brian, all right, come on. Ladies, meet Brian. All right, and gents, ladies, and gentlemen.
Sorry to hear about your heart condition, but we'll do our best. We work miracles on this show, so I'm going to go very, very slowly. You're going to give the biggest smile to all the most beautiful ladies in the audience there, and tomorrow you will no longer have a broken heart, okay?
All right.
I'm going to go very slowly. Do you trust me?
Yeah, I trust you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, come on, let's see if we can mend Brian's broken heart here. Let's see if we can help him leave with a smile on his face. All the single ladies and gentlemen out there who are interested, Brian is available. Oh, there they are. I thought we lost them for a second.
Can you walk? Can you walk? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Brian. I think we made him smile. Wait, he's clean back there. We don't need to change him up. He's cured, ladies and gentlemen. We are miracle workers. Russ, it's true what you say. Putting him behind the wheel of a Subaru makes him smile. Look how happy he is.
That's what Subarus do for you. Everybody drives a Subaru has a big smile on their face all the time. I love driving these cars. If you want to drive one of these cars, go and have a test drive over there. You meet the nicest people in the world. You can't do better than buy a Subaru from the people here. Amber Rose and his team, they are so welcome. And it's not just buying a car from a car dealership. This really is something special. Thank you for coming, Major. I hope you've enjoyed as much as I have. It's been a pleasure performing for you. Take care and enjoy the rest of your visit here. But please always remember, drive safely. Drive a Subaru. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ross Swift!